with this guy, he has.
Crazy, please.
The towers sit on top of giant tanks of viscous liquid.
That is water and cooling oil.
Wires are running over into this control building.
If this is a military facility, it's one with a highly unusual purpose.
If you get a good look at these towers, they appear to be like weird high voltage equipment.
These installations have a very eerie similarity to Tesla coils. But why would they be built out in the middle of nowhere in Russia?